deeper sloka to be chanted when we light the divine lamp every day. It can be chanted by yourself. If you can't, you can listen to this while lighting the lamp. Kita patanga mashaka cha vrikshaha jale sthale ye nivasanti jivaha drishtva pradipam nacha janma bhajaha sukhina bhavantu shvapachahi vipraha kita patanga mashaka cha vrikshaha jale sthale ye nivasanti jivaha drishtva pradipam nacha janma bhajaha sukhina bhavantu shvapachahi vipraha kita patanga mashaka cha vrikshaha jale sthale ye nivasanti jivaha drishtva pradipam nacha janma bhajaha sukhina bhavantu shvapachahi vipraha. The divine deepa sloka to be chanted or heard when we light the lamp. The meaning for this sloka has been given by Kanchi Paramacharya Sri Chandrasekharendra Saraswati. A brief summary of this divine verse. Any insects, birds, or even a small fly, even the trees or anything, living things that is living on this earth, whatever it is, when they see the light or the deepam, all our sins and papas and whatever wrong we have done in this life and in the previous life will get eradicated and our life will be full of only happiness, happiness, happiness. And when we light the lamp, recite this sloka, or when we just hear this also, all our karmas and sins of previous janmas will get eradicated. That applies to all living beings on this earth. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.